So today I'm going to show you how I paint cookies and coffee. Let's see.